In this current post-pandemic world, it is important that frontliners protect ourselves while helping others. Makeshift alternatives are not acceptable. We need to stay vigilant and avoid any mistake that can harm our patients. Remember, do no harm. Our job can be emotionally and physically taxing. It is important that we reach out and ask for help when we need. Let us support each other in these trying times.